some of these branches you can cut from your kayak easily from the side, but other times you gotta force your way into these log jams and get some nice good cuts. But we should have some progress on this one soon.